time right now, 7:02, and new from overnight, an investigation is underway into a deadly accident in Milwaukee. It happened on East Boulevard and South Adams Avenue just before midnight last night. A 55-year-old Milwaukee man's moped went off the road and ran into a telephone pole. WISN 12 News is told he died on the scene. The street was closed for several hours while investigators were on the scene.